From the JES First Warning Weather Center, here's meteorologist Christy Stewart.
Good Sunday evening. Today was a little bit cooler out there for us. We saw those high temperatures that reached into the mid to the upper 80s for most of us. Still down in North Carolina, did hit 92 in Edenton, 90 for Elizabeth City, as well as for Williamsburg. So a couple places touching 90, but overall a lot of us still staying just below that 90 degree mark. If you missed the 90s, they'll be back as we head into the day tomorrow and as we head into Tuesday as well, although I don't think anybody really missed those 90s. Today. We do have a pretty decent view right now outside of our downtown Norfolk cam. We do have partly cloudy conditions out there. We are going to be able to stay dry for the rest of the day. Today we'll be waking up to temperatures in the mid 70s for tomorrow morning. Still starting off the day nice and dry. As we get towards your Monday afternoon and evening, could be seeing a couple of isolated showers popping up, and temperatures again in those lower 90s, back into the low to the mid 90s for Tuesday as well. Both Monday and Tuesday feeling like we are in those low 100s again. As we get towards Wednesday, we start to see those remnants from Ida moving in, so we'll begin to see scattered showers and storms. Looks like a lot of that activity should be out of here by earlier Thursday morning. And then we're also going to be seeing those temperatures dropping for Thursday, Friday, Saturday into those lower 80s. We'll be starting to see those temperatures climbing back up to the mid 80s as we get into Sunday next weekend.